Research Institute for Children's Health aims to improve outcomes for children with genetic diseases and disorders by accelerating discoveries into treatments. Despite advances in understanding and treating genetic-based childhood illnesses, thousands of conditions still lack effective therapies. Transforming the way that we do research and therapeutic development is the only hope for a better future for these children and their families. The Research Institute for Children's Health traces its roots to the School of Medicine and its faculty's pioneering work in cystic fibrosis, which began in the 1950s. In the 1980s, when the gene for cystic fibrosis was first identified, Case Western Reserve researchers led groundbreaking clinical trials to test the newest generation of drugs for cystic fibrosis. Since then, faculty who were instrumental in discovering the CF gene came to Case Western Reserve to continue their work, bolstered by new technologies for rapid gene sequencing and drug screening that provide opportunities to identify potential cures for genetic diseases in a matter of months and years, rather than the typical decades-long process. 30 years ago, less than 1% of the human genome was mapped and understood. Now, thanks to genome sequencing, nearly 100% of the genome is characterized. Based on these developments, the Research Institute for Children's Health launched in 2015 to provide a model and a framework for the accelerated development of potential cures for rare genetic diseases. The technology-driven approach adopted by the Institute's leadership offers the promise of dramatic improvements in the lives of millions of children worldwide who suffer from genetic-based diseases. To build on this potential, the Institute is working with community leaders and partners to grow and sustain its mission to accelerate discoveries and their translation into life-saving therapies. Today, our scientists and physicians apply this knowledge to 21 different diseases, including complex pulmonary disorders, metabolic and endocrine conditions, and neurological and intellectual disabilities, including Down syndrome. By supporting the Research Institute for Children's Health, you help us address more diseases and push our research towards the ultimate goal of finding cures. Through shared support from the university, the community, affiliate hospitals, and industry partners, the next big breakthrough is right around the corner. Every small discovery has the potential to become a treatment for a child suffering from a devastating disease. And every dollar becomes an investment in seeking cures and giving kids hope.